Another person has been charged in a shooting that left a woman dead Tuesday evening in Austin. Kimberly Milton Brown was shot and killed while her husband tells us the two of them were trying to break up a fight. Sean Lumel has been charged with aggravated assault for shooting and injuring Terrence Jackson. The other man police have charged for injuring someone. Police say Lumel shot Jackson after Jackson shot a man he had been fighting with for weeks. No one has been charged in Brown's death.